studies that look at worker productivity, you know, most of these studies are actually looking at all workers in their totality. But if we're focused on, you know, the working class people, you know, the people making, you know, minimum wage or slightly higher, you know, we can see that if we just look at the food industry according to, you know, Bureau of Labor data, you know, we can see that productivity rose about 0.6% per year since 1987. While if we're just looking at minimum wage, that has gone up actually by an average of 3.1% per year. So when my opponents are saying that, you know, the wages are not, you know, they're not keeping pace with the productivity, you know, I'm not quite sure what they mean.